such a Kelly Lane. Like, I was like, that's such a... Mom and Dad are fighting.
Sometimes it's nice to watch Mom and Dad fight.
What's the matter with you?
I'm getting a lot of joy out of it. It's weird.
You want to fight, Blakey?
It's a lot of fun. Gwen and I have similar taste in music, and now we're going head-to-head as coaches.
How's this going to work?
This is war.
When we talked about coming back, he was so excited and I was so excited, but we were like, this has to be war. You're so stupid. Like, it has to be competitive and work against each other. I turn first, so I'm going first.
Okay.
It's interesting how they fight because there's so much love there.
You won, Bruce!
It's all in good fun, but I think they enjoy the competitive aspect too.
It's never good when your girlfriend blocks you. This brings it to a whole new level, okay?
I've never been with this dynamic, but it's so awesome.
Me fighting for you means I'm probably gonna pay for this later.
Because Blake's terrified of not getting cuddles or something. He says something mean.
No cuddles for Blakey.
That's right.
It's gonna be a rough evening.
It's fun watching Gwen and Blake go at it. They had the perfect balance of being loving but very competitive at the same time.
You get me, you get him. Two for one.
Maybe it's just like a good tension release for a relationship. It's like when Chrissy trolls me on Twitter.
It's fun to be in a competition with Blake on the show because it's not really who we are at home at all.
Why are you doing this to me?
It's just funny. I want to win, though. I do. I really want to win. Hold on one second.
What are you doing?
I really want her.
Who is the better team?
Obviously me.